finished my vlog off today as I washed up the stuff upstairs. And, oh, I ended up fixing, for Darren, I fixed a linguine dish with linguine noodles, and then I did a tomato and basil base sauce with smoked sausages cut up in it. Excuse me. And then for myself, I did a chicken Alfredo. Both dishes had California blend mixed vegetables. That's cauliflower, broccoli, and carrots. So, you know, yeah, I think that was all that was in there. But lots of veggies. We love our veggies here. And so I fixed that for dinner. And it was so awesome. It was so good. And we had plenty left over since it's just me there. And I still haven't got the hang of cooking for just the two of us. You know, it seems like, well, it's like I've cooked for an entire army all my life. With my three boys. And, you know, while Steven lives here, you know, I try to fix for three. And even when he's not here, when he's at work like he is tonight, I just fix way too much. We always have leftovers. Like I said, I just can't seem to get the whole just cooking for two thing down. So, but it was good. And Darren really liked it. Oh, and I fixed five cheese five cheese garlic Texas toast to go along with it. And it turned out really good. So that's what we had for supper, or for dinner. What do you call it where you live? Like I said earlier, I fluctuate between the two. Calling it just that. I just say, hey, food. But, so, oh, I don't know. I think I griped about it already. Matter of fact, I know I did. The whole wait until the middle of the day to stock the shelf. That just really cheesed me off. Because, I mean, I couldn't get to nothing. Because they was all, like, in the middle of the aisles. And, you know, I'm not exaggerating. There was at least 10 people at Food Lion in the one aisle where the sauces were. And they were right there at the sauces. And one guy, who wasn't in the way, was the only one that offered to move. And, I mean, it was pretty obvious that I was trying to look at the sauces, but, oh well, you know. It's done. It's over with. So, looks like it's getting ready to storm again. I guess it's already storming in, oh, my flag. I moved my flag over when we put the swing up out front. So I moved my American flag over to one of the poles that's right, you know, that kind of frames the front door. And so now if I'm like standing here, and it doesn't just do it to me either, it does it to the dogs too. But I'll be standing here doing dishes and I'll glance and I'll think I see somebody on the porch, and what it is the wind catching the flag and making it move so it looks like there's, you know, somebody out there. But anyway, what was I saying? Oh, and you know what? When I in my vlogs, you guys hear me a lot saying, ooh, my ADD is showing and things like that. And it dawned on me, actually, when I was reviewing one of my videos, that somebody might take offense to that because they might be thinking that I'm making fun of ADD. And if you don't know what ADD is, it's attention deficit disorder. And it's a lot like ADHD, which is attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. But I'm not making fun of it because I do have it. I do have ADD. And it's actually ADHD, but I don't know, for some reason doctors don't like to, you know, diagnose adults with ADHD. So they say, oh, you got ADD. But, you know, and along the course I've got the, God, I hate the way tomatoes stain plastic. But, I bet y'all just laugh your butts off at me. So anyway, what was I saying? You know, anybody that can keep up in a conversation with me, kudos. You know, because sometimes I can't keep up with myself. So, anyhow, the day is over. So Thursday's done and over with. And it is 5 minutes after 8, Eastern Standard Time. I know Shawnee's like on Pacific Time or something. Are you on Pacific Time, Shawnee? I mean, you're out there in California. I don't know what your time is. Anyway, and I don't think Misty's on Eastern Time either, or we're Maryland, so. And I know Ducky's not on Eastern Standard Time, being that they're in Washington. Over there in Washington? No, it's up there for me. Seems like everything is up there for me, except for those people in Florida, like Kevin. The storms got to you yet, Kevin? Seriously, I didn't send any storms to you this time. I'm not sending storms out to anybody. Yeah, I don't know what I was saying. Oh, did I finish that? I was talking about my ADD. Anyway, and, you know, some people might think that I'm making fun of that. No, I'm not making fun of it. I'm just stating a fact because I do suffer with it. And it's painfully obvious when you're watching my videos. I know it is because, I mean, I catch myself doing it. And, you know, I review my videos. Well, okay. Most of the time I review my videos because I do edit them. And none of you all would ever watch all of my videos if I didn't edit them because I'm just... Like, sometimes I've got diarrhea of the mouth because it just runs and runs and runs and never gets anywhere. So, I gotta get my dog food. okay. I need to dry my hands off here real quick because I've got my tripod set up where my pots and pans after I wash them go. So... Give me a second and I'll be right there. So, I should have really started out by putting the camera on the tripod to begin with. I don't know why I didn't. Don't ask me. I just think sometimes. So, I don't even know what I was saying now. Night. Oh, I know what I was getting ready to say. How many of you guys out there are Big Brother fans? I don't mean like George Orwell's 1984 Big Brother either, or, you know, Big Government Big Brother. I'm talking about the reality show on CBS, Big Brother. This is season 13. I'm a huge, huge Big Brother fan. My all-time favorite Big Brother star is Evil Dick. I'm just waiting for the dogs to knock my tripod over, and then I'll have to string them up. But, anyway, 9 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. There I go with those damn time zones again. Eastern Standard Time, 9 o'clock tonight. On CBS, turn the PKY, that's channel 27. Big Brother airs, Big Brother 13. And then it'll be on again Sunday, I do believe. And so, I'm going to be sitting right there. Everybody who knows me knows that when Big Brother's on, you don't text me, you don't call me, you don't come over to visit. You know, I'll talk during commercials, and that's about it. But I'm a devoted Big Brother fan. Zippy, don't you knock that tripod over. huge Big Brother fan. I mean, if it was a life and death emergency, of course I would take a phone call or, you know, what have you. Just a chit chat. You know, people just don't bother me on Big Brother nights. And I've been waiting all year for this season of Big Brother. I honestly considered trying out for Big Brother. Of course, Darren and my boys say that I wouldn't last because I'm so opinionated. But I'll tell you why. That's not even the reason that I don't try out for the show. I don't try out for Big Brother for the simple fact that there is a camera in the bathroom stall. I'm talking in the toilet stall, where the toilet's at. And while they don't show anybody using the bathroom on the show, or on the live feeds even, the producers and the editors and everybody that's monitoring the cameras, well, they can see that. So, and I'm sorry, I'm not an exhibitionist. So, that's what keeps me from it. I don't want anybody watching me go to the bathroom. You know, it'd be hard enough to live with all those strangers and go in and use the bathroom anyway. So, and that's another reason I don't try out for Survivor either, because there is no bathrooms, you know, and I guess I'm just not that comfortable with my fat body to do anything like that. This is about as public as I get. Yes, I've taken you guys into my bathroom, but that was the vlog. It's not like I took you into the bathroom while I was using it. Ew. So, do you know there's a video on YouTube of a woman sitting on her toilet, and she's doing a product review of a menstrual cup? And I didn't realize she was in her bathroom and that she was sitting on the toilet until she put it in. I mean, it didn't show the nitty-gritty of it and everything, but, you know, you could tell what she was doing, and, you know, not to mention her commentary on it. And I was just flabbergasted. That's just, yes, menstruation is a natural part of a woman's life, but ew, I don't want to see it on YouTube or anywhere else for that matter. So, can you believe all these dishes for just two people? I mean, I actually made two meals when you think about it, but, and it's always like this. I cook for two people and I make a mess, and I clean as I go, actually, but I didn't wash the dishes straight away tonight when I was doing it. I washed the frying pan that I used for the smoked sausage. But I rinsed everything. So, okay. Well, now that I've bored you to tears, I will say good night, YouTube. Good night, subbies. Should I say good night, Mr. Moon? I don't know why that just popped into my head. There's a bedtime book called that, isn't it? Where it says goodnight to everything and everybody. And anyway, now that I've bored you enough, and I feel like I'm talking all hunched over, we will go for the night. Hopefully I'll be back to vlog with you tomorrow. So, happy Thursday night, everybody. If you watch Big Brother, let's talk about it. Seriously, let's talk about it. I will be talking about it. So, bye.